Da mu je netko za vrijeme Drugog svjetskog rata, kada su mu ubili oca, on je u siromaštvu odrastao u Firenci, rekao da će danas okretati 700 miliona eura na godinu, Roberto Cavalli bi vjerojatno umro od smijeha. Svoje je bogatstvo uz dizajniranje odjeće, accessorize za muškarci i žene, ovaj 68-godišnjak proširio i otvaranjem restorana te lansiranjem vlastite votke. Jedan od najboljih dizajnera današnjice, za čije se haljine otimaju najveće svjetske zvijezde, poznat je po svojim seksipilnim kreacijama jer je jedan od rijetkih iz tog svijeta koji istinski uživa u ljepoti žene.
Show me hands, please. Oh, yeah, God, you're beautiful. Yeah. The color of your eyes, because the color of your eyes are very important for my creation. Because most of the time one woman chooses one dress like that. No, the dress should be chosen from the color of your skin, from the color of your eyes, the color of your hair. If your hair is long, do you understand?
Ovaj umjetnik često naglašava kako su žene jače od muškaraca i da su zapravo sve žene njegove muze.
You have to understand, for example, you know, many girls are like young, they are waiting for the special prince, the special prince for the life. And you know, one dress can transform, can make you more special, more sexy, more.
Madonna, Drew Barrymore, Jennifer Lopez, Gwyneth Paltrow, Beyoncé i Victoria Beckham samo su neke od njegovih muza, pa sam se i ja pokušala ubaciti u to elitno društvo.
How do you imagine perfect dress for me?
In this moment, you know, for example, I have turquoise for you. Why? Because your color of your skin is perfect, a little bit very suntan, and the eyes between gray, green, and you know, I think the turquoise short could be really fantastic.
Ovaj šarmer uspije šarmirati svoju prijateljicu J-Lo da se ne naljuti na njega kada mu je prvom izletjela strogo čuvana tajna o njezinoj trudnoći.
What you know, mother? Was by accident, because honestly, you know,
nice.
I was doing the dress for J-Lo for the concert, because before she was doing the new concert. Every week she looked different, because she was growing very fast. Don't forget, after she got two babies. And after a few days in New York, one interview, they asked me about J-Lo dress. I say, it's beautiful. Oh, finally. But you know, I say, well, it was quite complicated, because every week she was bigger and bigger. And they asked me, why? Say, what why? Because she's pregnant.
Cavalli je mislio da svi već znaju, a nakon toga je nastao opći kaos.
All the magazine write, Roberto Cavalli say that she's pregnant. Everybody was shouting, why you say, also my office.
No, ipak su sve izgladile.
She was not angry, nobody said anything.
She's complicated. From,
she's not easy.
Ova je diva inače poznata po svojoj razmaženosti i prohtjevima kada odsjeda u nekom hotelu. Popis njezinih želja bude toliko bizaran da navodi čak okus žvakačih guma koje želi naći u svojoj sobi.
She's fantastic, but she's complicated.
Really? Yeah.
You know, I make 2 or 3 weeks to make the dress, because one day she like, one day she doesn't like, one day she say no, maybe I want to change. But it's normal. When somebody is beautiful, when somebody is important, she's never sure about herself.
Za razliku od nje, Cavalli na Madoninim karakternim nekvalitetama nije baš štedio riječi.
Honestly, Madonna, no, Madonna since the beginning. I'm not very close to her. She's not a person like J-Lo, like many other, all the others, I believe, that can give you, honestly, confidence, friendship.
Kaže da prijetvorniju osobu nije upoznao.
One day when she sees me, oh Roberto, I love you. The day after she doesn't even say hello to me.
No razlog da ga pozdravlja svaki dan do kraja života definitivno ima Kate Moss. Naime, nakon kokainske afere, kada su joj mahom svi otkazali ugovore te svijet mislio da je za nju došao kraj, Cavalli ju je angažirao za svoju kampanju. Ubrzo su uslijedili i drugi pozivi. Te je godine zaradila preko 5 milijuna funti.
I think that Kate Moss should really to have my picture, my photo in front, near her bed, because I believe on her since, I don't know, without thinking anything about how she is and what she does.
Za nju kaže da je najprofesionalniji model s kojim je radio, no za njezin izlet u dizajnerske vode i nije tako pun hvale.
I'm talking about Kate Moss, I'm talking about all the other singers that try to make one own collection. I don't know what to answer. I say, okay, next I want to try to start singing. Because when I sing, I'm terrible, horrible. And because my profession is to be designer and not a singer.
Jedan od posljednjih Cavallijevih poslova bile su haljine za povratničku turneju Spice Girls.
It was very complicated. Four women with four different personalities, four different characters. To make all of them happy was really difficult, but I was very happy to do because my clothes in the show was fantastic, very important. You know, I was very proud that Victoria, the other girl, chose me.
Iako je ne prati tako pozitivan publicitet, jedna od rijetkih koju apsolutno svi dizajneri obožavaju, pa tako i on, je Victoria Beckham.
She's perfect. Believe me, I like her, really. She's very nice, she's perfect, she has perfect body, and she's very proud about her body, as she should be.
Cavalli je inače poznat kao veliki partijaner, a njegova 45-metarska jahta kao meka najboljih celebrity tuluma.
Yes, we make very party, dinner, nice in the yacht, especially now during the Cannes Festival. We enjoy very much.
Who is best for partying of your friends, celebrities?
Who is the best?
Yes.
But you know who I enjoy very much? The day after I went in his party, in his boat, Puff Daddy.
Ah.
He's crazy like him. I love Puff.
Ako je barem u pola snalažljiv s iglom koliko ih prišli, onda nas ne čudi što je u samom vrhu. A do sljedeće Cavallijeve ispovijesti o manama i vrlinama poznatih, odlučio je samo svojim red carpetovcima postati jednu veliku pusu.
Red carpet is fantastic and I would like to have everybody in the red carpet with me. I love you.